Something wrong?
Wrong? No. Strange. Yes.
We have to meet up with the Vindus crew very soon. Can it wait?
No. Looks like we're following the same person.
Dominic, we don't have time for this.
Figured it out yet? You know, I could probably help you out with that little personality glitch you've got going on.
Excuse you.
Yeah, that's usually what you say when you get in somebody's way.
You bumped into me, but I suppose I could excuse you.
You can excuse the four for bleeding on me. Another time, perhaps.
I have things to attend to, so yes, maybe another time.
We're out of time.
Seeing what I'm seeing?
See what? Is that what I think it is?
I suspect it as much.
Seem to recognize me either.
Probably hasn't met you yet.
Ah, the timey-wimey principle.
Step aside, please. Esper needs to apprehend those women.
You're not from around here, are you? Who is he?
That's Esper. He's the guardian on the floating island Antediluvian.
I've never seen that island before.
It's because it jumps through time. I think he's after those two girls we saw from earlier. They had the mark of the island on them.
You know him, and you didn't say hello?
We met him a long time ago, but at this point in time, he just doesn't realize it yet.
You from the circus?
Pa,
apologies, m'lady, but Esper really must get going.
Stop!
Esper does not have time for this. Apologies. We left Espo with little choice. Scarlet, you and your sister do not belong here. This is not our place, our time. It's time to go back now, both of you.
No, Guardian. I won't stay in a place for another 300 years where everything's decided for me.
Everything is not perfect. Things are put in place so we can survive. Everyone plays a role in the island's vitality. You and your sister have to come back with me and face the consequences of your actions, both of you. We've done enough damage this timeline already. Now please come with Esper. Please, Scarlet, the island's about to jump again. You know what Esper must do if you won't come with.
Guardian, you do what you have to do.
Esper did not wish this. Please come along with Esper to avoid further casualties. Antediluvian, this is Guardian Esper, ready for transport.
Copy that, Guardian. Do you have the runaways in tow?
Negative. Just one. No, wait!
Thank you. Not yet, my friend.
If I